Iran's first vice president, Ishaq Jehangiri, arrived in the Syrian capital, Damascus, heading a high-ranking economic and political delegation. He was officially welcomed at the prime minister's office, where he met Syrian premier Imad Khamis and discussed developing economic, industrial, and trade cooperation. Ministers and officials then signed memorandums of understanding in the sectors of education, cinema, culture, housing, railways, investment, foreign trade, and fighting money laundering and terrorism financing. Khamis and Jehangiri also signed a long-term economic and strategic agreement. Khamis said the Syrian government will provide Iranian companies with whatever needed to work in Syria.
The Syrian government is serious about providing Iranian companies with all facilitations for investing in Syria, as well as legislation and simple procedures. Decades-old coordination between both countries will continue, as well as efforts to develop relations in service of both countries' interests.
Khamis highlighted the importance of the visit, which proves the high level of coordination in all arenas. He thanked Iran for its support, which assisted the Syrian people in remaining steadfast against terrorism and facing challenges. Jehangiri said if it wasn't for the sacrifices of Syria and its allies, the Daesh terror group would have established its state in this region and would have turned into a great problem for global security.
If it wasn't for the correct counter-terrorism policies in Syria and Iraq, we would have had to face terrorism in Europe. We will stand by Syria in the reconstruction period, just as we did in fighting terrorism.
Jehangiri underlined the importance of connecting railways between Syria, Iraq, and Iran, which would link the Persian Gulf with the Mediterranean Sea. He added that Iranian private companies will have the support of both governments. He said more agreements between the two countries will also be signed, expressing hope economic relations between Syria and Iran would reach the level of their political ties. Consecutive visits of top Iranian officials to Syria indicate both strong relations and close coordination between the two countries. Jehangiri's visit further strengthens Syria-Iran economic ties at a time the war against the foreign-backed terrorists is winding down, and Syria needs outstanding support to rebuild what terrorism has destroyed. Hamad Ali, Press TV, from the Prime Minister's office, Damascus.